Support for this program was provided by the Emily Hall Tremaine Foundation, the Tomcat Foundation, Sustainable CT, and Connecticut Green Bank.
In the state of Connecticut, challenges are met head-on by groups of people who believe in the power of community.
I mean, what's going to happen for future generations? We can't just continue to make garbage and expect it to disappear and go away.
Recovered food is a community resource. There are other things that can be done rather than just letting good food go to waste.
Talk to the homeless, but if you're just going to talk and they're hungry, it's not making a big difference. Give them something to eat.
It's important to repair items because, of course, it reduces waste and it also reduces our demand for new things.
We have to live in this world forever, so the more pollution we do, the harder it's going to be to live here.
Local organizations leading these grassroots efforts to help manage waste have found a partner with Sustainable CT, whose crucial support provides a pathway to change.
Every single person, no matter who you are, everyone makes trash. And it has to go somewhere. There's end-of-life management of it. We make more trash than we have capacity to manage here in the state of Connecticut. That's a big problem. We know that 22 to 30% of the material we throw away is food waste. It's food scraps. And much of that food is still edible. So we can compost it, or we could also donate it. But we really need to pull our food waste out of the waste stream. And right there, there's a part of the solution of our capacity in the state of Connecticut.
I do food recovery. So instead of getting rid of all the food in the stores, they help me to get it to the people that are mostly in need.
This is the deli basket, and Elvis is coming out with the other one.
Because everywhere you look, people are looking for food.
Lou comes in daily and takes whatever we have and distributes it throughout Hartford and Granby and Avon and Simsbury and all sorts of different towns that can benefit from it not being thrown away.
If we don't clean our earth now and keep it clean now, then eventually there will no longer be an earth to keep clean, and there's no planet B that we can go to if this dies out.
So the Green Team has been running a year this March. It happened because we had a food audit occur at our school, and I was called up to the cafeteria to witness it and be a part of it. And they went into the back of the cafeteria, took our garbage bags from one lunch wave, and we sorted all of the trash into food that could have been put in a food share table, all perfectly good food. And we saw the trash and things that we could sort differently. It lit a fire under my belly, and I thought, this is what we need to do. Teach students to do anything, right? We're teaching them all this hard stuff, but we can teach them to do this. We can teach them to be capable students to do this.
To keep items out of the waste stream is really important for a lot of environmental reasons. I mean, most of us don't associate greenhouse gas emissions to consumption, but actually when you look at our consumption practices, 42% of our consumption contributes to greenhouse gases of the total in the United States. So that is a huge quantity in my mind. So anything we can do to reduce waste is reducing that share of greenhouse gas emissions. A repair cafe is a place where people come with their items that are broken, and they say, can you repair this? And we have repair people on hand to evaluate what's wrong with it and fix it.
Some tough work, it's especially on hot days like this. It takes a long time. This is the most amount of bottles, cans, and everything that we've had. So we try to go as fast as we can so we can be as efficient as we can and get this done with faster than if we were going at a slower pace.
The mission of scouting is to build quality leaders for the community through experience and role modeling by adults and also by peers. So our mission is to build leaders through servant leadership and learning by doing. So having the scouts be involved in community service projects like this gives them the opportunity to do something for somebody other than themselves. We have to be stewards of our environment above all else, because without our environment, we've got nowhere. This is home, and we have to take care of it.